What's up, everybody? I'm not sure if I'm starting already, but we are on. Let's see, this is how we'll know. Ayan, we're live. Hello. Good afternoon. Ayan. Lang natin to siya. Oh wait, there's comments pala here. Hi everybody, good afternoon. Wait no. Oh, Asa Reverb. Good afternoon, how's everybody doing this Saturday noontime? It's lunchtime. And got some beats. Lo-fi dreams. How's everybody? I'm good. It is. Well, ngayon di ko natiis. Sabi ko, mag-aircon ako today. That's why my setup is different. So yeah, this is my hair. Actually, ito na. Baba na natin. So, if you guys were in my Kumu stream yesterday, I explained about this. I was really supposed to be in a shoot today, but then I got exposed. So, I'm quarantining. Sayang kasi we were supposed to shoot our next music video today and a photo shoot for my birthday. So obviously hindi na kaya kasi sagip siya ng ano. But oh well. I'm doing okay. How's everybody? How's everybody doing out there? 1K people joining us at the moment. Thank you. And thank you for the stars. Well, like Kumu, you guys can also send me gifts and here on Facebook. They come in the form of constellations. They come in the form of stars. So if you'd like to support me and my music, because I'm co-producing a lot of my stuff right now, especially with content and music videos. So, hi my Bobby. So yeah, you guys could just send me stars if y'all wanna show support as well, but syempre, you being here right now lang din is already ano great. So thank you guys for joining us. Comment down below where you guys are streaming from. Syempre, we can't start a stream without doing that. Ayan, dito tayo magbabasa. Davao City, Bacoor City, Asapa. Thank you guys for the stars. Oh, thank you to everyone sending stars. Maraming salamat. Hello daw po to wife Belinda. Sabi daw po ng asawa niyo si Sir Arnel. Hello, hello, hello. Ooh, that's a nice request. So yeah, as usual, when we do these streams, I just take your requests. Although I have some songs that I have prepared for you guys today. So sana mag-enjoy kayo. Thank you. Thank you to everyone who's here. We're at 1.7K. Thank you so much. And maraming salamat po sa lahat ng nagbabagsak din ng stars. Hi, Achi. Good morning. Hello. You got a streamer or got a viewer here from Thailand, New York, Cambodia, watching here from New Zealand. Amazing! Thank you. We got here Canada. Hello. Hello there in Canada. Lincoln, California. Ooh. Parang mas maraming tao dito sa Facebook. I mean, like, at least, yeah. Well, syempre, Facebook has been there longer. Maraming salamat. Czech Republic, that's crazy. Thank you so much for joining us. Norway, Dubai, UAE, hello. Shukran. O, Ate Kim, o, Nueva Ecija, represent. Oh, thank you guys. Namiss nyo ba to? Namiss ko naman tong background na to. I miss this background. But yeah. We're back here on Facebook. I haven't been able to do another stream after the one that apparently got viral. It reached 300 million shares and views. Well, views. And then shares is marami din. Kaya thank you guys. Thank you for all y'all support. I'm so happy. I'm so happy just to be doing streams again because, ayun nga, the reason why I needed to not stream again, especially for this month, was because I did ASAP. And you guys can also catch me on ASAP tomorrow. It's a taped episode. And it's gonna be my birthday prod. And I'm also gonna be singing a new single. So please watch ASAP also tomorrow. And tomorrow also, we are gonna be officially, kasi yun nga, that's why I went on a stream yesterday, just because there was a lot going on. But tomorrow we are gonna be officially launching the music video, official music video of Shine 25 or Shine 25th anniversary version. Let me know what you guys think for with the song, with how we rearranged it. Arrangement by Sir Troy Loretta. Of course, this is written by Trina Velamide. She also co-produced it with Kuya Jonathan Manalo, which we did. I think there was, this was back in. Hi, Kuya Migs!
Underdog represent!
Hi, Kuys! So yeah, we recorded Shine during the pandemic, pero we were in Purple Room. I was with Kuya Jonathan. Tapos, finally, nailabas na din. So, yeah, thank you guys. Thank you lang din for all the support, for all the music we've been putting out, whether Star Music man yan, or Underdog, or Sony, kahit saan. Thank you. We're super, super grateful. Thank you. I'm sorry. It's my watch. I touched my watch. Teka lang. Okay. So, yeah, I'd like to sing for you guys today, if it's okay. Thank you to everyone who's already been sending stars, and basta maraming salamat. Basta talaga. thank you so much. So, I'll start first with a song that I did prepare, and what I mean by did prepare is because alam kong tama, medyo tama na yung chords kasi I pre-checked them. But at the same time, throughout this stream as well, I will be checking out. If you guys got requests, please just send them in randomly. And yeah, actually, meron na isang request dito na I would love to sing later on. I don't know what. Actually, let's start with this song. I've actually been singing this song a lot lately. Are you a fan? Let me know. Are you guys a fan of Billie Eilish? Can I just say, she is amazing. Like, iba lang din talaga yung control ng boses niya. And she's so young, diba? She and her brother have been doing amazing, amazing stuff lang din and putting out amazing music for all of us. And, so this song that I would like to start off with, the reason also why I wanted to sing this song is I'm not sure if you guys know Zion Aquino. So he just passed away about a week na siguro, actually nung Shine Press Con, Shine Media Con, it was on that day I found out. So it's crazy. I'm not super close with Zion, though I did have events na magkasama kami. And then there's this cover kasi of this Billie Eilish song that Dave and Zion covered. And ever since then, I've just loved the song. So I think in memory of Zion, well, this is not really a Zion song, but na-associate ko lang siya sa song na to kasi nga he has a cover of this song with Dave on their channels. So I just like to sing my version of this song as well. So yeah, for Billie Eilish levels, Billie Eilish reverb. Anyways, thank you guys for being here.
Some time,
Can't stop staring at those ocean eyes, burning cities and napalm skies. 15 flames inside those ocean eyes, those ocean eyes. No fair. You really know how to make me cry when you give me those ocean eyes. I'm scared. I've never fallen from quite the side, given to your ocean eyes. Your ocean eyes. I've been walking through a world gone blind. Can't stop thinking of your diamond mind. Careful creatures made friends with time. You left alone the weird diamond mind. Those ocean eyes, no fair. You really know how to make me cry when you give me those ocean eyes. I'm falling into your ocean eyes, those ocean eyes, ocean eyes.
Why is there no sound? I'm gonna wait. I've been saying all this time with amazing piano playing and you guys didn't hear? What is going on? I'm sorry, teka lang. You know, these things happen when it's live. Teka lang, teka lang. Teka lang, teka lang, teka lang. Walang tunog piano. Yes. All this time from the start? So I gave you guys a cappella goodness. I'm so sorry. I should have asked, as I usually do, I ask you guys if the sounds are okay. Nag-test stream kasi kami ni ano. Nag-test stream kami ni Dave just like literally 2 minutes before this started. Okay, I'm sorry. One more time. Uulitin ko pa ba yon? Whoa, I'm so sorry for that. Teka lang. Someone farted. Can you hear this? Who needs the piano? I do. How's this? Bobby, can you just message me? Because medyo ano. Listening to your raw voice. Aww, thank you. How's this? Is it better now? But your voice is so amazing. Can't hear the ano. Well, I'm actually not sure. Take it, wait lang. Hello, my plants from this side of the room says hello too. Wait lang. Okay, can you guys hear this? How is that? Can you guys hear that? Man, my hair looks pretty short. I like it. How's this, Bobby? Still no piano sounds. Oh man, I thought I was good. No, I don't want to touch that one. Wala pa rin tayo keyboard. I'm sorry. Hello, hello. Wala pa rin tayo keyboard. Still can't hear the piano. Oh, man. Bobby, Bobby. Oh, he did text me. Not detecting your cable for some reason. Unplug and plug again. Okay, teka lang. Let's, ayan, turn this. What's this? I think the piano sound is louder. There's sound now. Ayan. So I'm... If you guys are aware... Oh, thank you for the 1,000 stars! I see you! Thank you, Kel. Thank you. So... Okay, so meron na daw ang piano. So now, ano ang drama? Kung kakanta ko with piano, is it better? Hello?
No fair. You really know how to make me cry when you give me those ocean eyes.
How's that? There's piano, but the mic is low. I think, how's that? There's sound na more. I can hear the piano already. Thank you guys. Alam niyo, I should just hire you guys as sound tech. Parang sound techs to help me. How's that? Okay na. How's it with my singing?
I'm scared. Never fallen from quite the side, falling into your oceans, your ocean eyes.
Thank you. Got someone streaming from Korea. Sounds great. Better. Ano? So, choice nyo. Take two with the piano or pwede na tayo mag-next song. Yung beses ko na rin naman kinanta tong song na to eh. Ano? Take two? Or ano? The mic closer to me. Guys, I'm gonna tell you right now that if it's super closer to me, tapos bigla akong bumirit, kawawa mga eardrums nyo. So... Everything is fine already. Okay, thank you. Thank you for helping me. Bobby, is everything fine? Huh? Is this better? Thank you, everybody. Thank you to everyone. Thank you to everyone sending in stars. Stores. Good evening from Alberta, Canada. Thank you. Guys, so the situation is, I have my microphone on a mic stand, as you guys can see, and I am actually set up on my bed right now. And it's quite a big bed, and I can't really put the microphone elsewhere, so this is the closest I can get. But I can do this. I can, ayan, it's kind of like that. Pero all your eardrums will be basag if I hit the high note. So, we don't want that. So, but is this better at least? Sabi dito, full blast yung volume ko dito and I'm the only one awake. Oh, thank you for joining us. Watching from Japan. Aw. Is this better? Do you guys think this is better? How is that? It sounds okay. I wouldn't know. I'm mixing my own stuff. I don't know how it... Translate jaan. Mike is quiet according to before. What? Hello there in Cebu Moalboal. Oh. Yeah, if you're hearing extra stuff, that's the aircon because it's super hot. Sabi ko, hindi ko kaya ngayong summer mag-stream sa labas. I mean like sa living room and I can't open my door from the bedroom to the living room because I have a lot of plants in there. I mean, I still have plants here, but they can tolerate the aircon. Yung nandun, we don't want to. We don't want to. And yeah, I kind of keep the window open as well. So window doon sa labas for circulation. So, I mean, that's, ano, O, next song na daw. Anyways, thank you. Thank you for the acapella, for the compliments on the acapella number pala na hindi ko alam. Okay, here is a request na... Here is a request. I have not... This is a request. So, because it's a request, heads up, I have not checked yet the chords of this, if it's tama or mali. But we shall see. I think it's fairly easy naman. So here's a request. Reverb, reverb. Okay.
Who'd have thought this is how the pieces fit? You and I shouldn't even try making sense of it. I forgot how we ever came this far. I believe we have reasons, but I don't know where they are. So blame it on my heart.
Whoa! Again, this is a request, so... Ang baba naman. Taka lang. Hindi nag-transpose. Hindi nag-transpose. Hindi nag-transpose. Wait. As a human being. Take two, take two, take two, take two. Ayan, first fret. Kasi naman.
Who'd have thought this is how the pieces fit? You and I shouldn't even try making sense of it. I forgot how we ever came this far. I believe we have reasons, but I don't know where they are.
Ding, ding, ding.
So blame it on my
whoa. Play the song. Acapella na lang. But thank you for this request. Anyways, acapella version is
so blame it on my heart. Love moves in mysterious ways. It's always so surprising. Love appears over the horizon. I love you for the rest of my days. But still it's a mystery of how you ever came to me, which only proves love moves in mysterious ways.
Thank you, thank you. Wait, this microphone is falling.
I'll keep on falling.
Ay nako. Anyways, sorry, I tried, pero the chords is, I cannot do the chords. Anyways, I have another song. Would you guys be down to play, for us to play another song? Here's a nice one also. I'll sing this also later after this one. Someone just requested another nice song that I love. I also love this song. But let's play this one first. I prepared an Ed Sheeran song for you guys. Sana magustuhan niyo po ito. Classic lang. Anyways. Ready?
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? darling, I've been loving you till we're 17. And baby, my heart is still full as hard at 23. I'm thinking about
love that song.
Grabe, bago dumating yung like perfect ni Ed Sheeran. And I saw this or I heard this interview na sabi ni Ed Sheeran na he doesn't want this song to be like his greatest song. This song is amazing. Can I just say? It's amazing. Anyways, here is another song na is actually a request. I love this song, and I'm so surprised someone requested this song. I actually was just telling Dave about this song the other day. Not the other day, actually, like, couple months ago. Matagal naman na. Pero sabi ko, I love playing this song. Tapos ang saya lang niya na how it starts out really, really solemn. Tapos in the end, syempre wala akong banda dito with me right now. I'm the band. I'm the band with all of this. Pero this song is amazing. So here's a song. Here's a track by Evanescence. And Yeah, they got really amazing songs. I think I've sung this na pala na stream before. Parang masaya to with reverb. Sound effects. Thank you, everybody. That was my immortal. Crazy. I've always loved that song. Super. Thank you to you who requested that song. Ganda, ganda ng song na yun. Man. I should chika a little bit before we go to a next song. So, you guys know that I have been working on my own music lately. And, whoa, this is in the way. This is in the way. But then, it can't reach me anymore unless I see book. I have been working on my music lang din. Co-writing with Dave and co-producing with Underdog Music. Underdog Music is a new label that we started post stages, and I am their very first artist. At the same time, I'm also I've been investing lang din a lot on the new music that we've put out, which is Love You Still and Phoenix, and we're so excited to release more songs and more tracks. We will get there. We're almost there. I'm actually done recording all the tracks. The last song is currently being mixed right now, and then I will send it off to the UK for mastering. But then after that, ano na, labas na. But at the same time, we're also planning on a lot of, we've been planning for a lot of things lang din that goes with it. So maybe hopefully soon we'll have something bigger than a live stream, like a digital show. We're working on that, definitely. We're also working on merch. We're working on collaborations as well. So we're very, very excited. And we really, really just appreciate everyone's support and everyone's patience and understanding. I shared yesterday sa Kumu live stream ko na I was actually supposed to, like, today was supposed to be the third day. We were supposed to shoot my next music video under Underdog Music. And I would, and supposedly birthday shoot also for, kasi in four days, tatanda na naman atin yo. I'm getting old again. I'm gonna be turning 25. My silver year. So yeah, that's gonna be in a couple of days. Definitely less than a week. We were supposed to have a photo shoot for that. But then I got exposed to someone who tested positive while I was in ABS. So, ending. Lock in ang atin yo. So I'm stuck here. Or I have been stuck here. And I was just advised to go 3 days later. Or sorry, 3 days ago. Inadvisan lang ako 3 days ago na yun nga I was exposed to someone who was positive. And this was last week. So technically today is like my 9th day. And I haven't been experiencing anything crazy naman. No symptoms naman. I think I'm okay naman. I just really need to stay in, syempre, for my health lang din and syempre sa mga katrabaho ko. So, but thank you lang din po sa lahat ng thank you lang din po sa lahat ng nag-send din ng prayers sa akin and sa team ko. So, yeah, I'm okay. So, yeah, that's why I was finally able to change my hair for the photo shoot and music video shoot sana, kaso I got exposed. But you know, these are things that we can't control. We're just really in a time where parang it's really risky to get out. Did you get tested? I did get tested for ASAP and for that ABS event. And I tested not negative naman. I was supposed to do another swab. I was supposed to do another swab, 2 days ago. Kasi nga, we were supposed to, all of us, syempre, we were gonna do swabs before the photo shoot and the music video shoot. Then I even asked the doctor, and they actually contacted me today for a follow-up call lang, how I'm doing. And, sabi, I asked, what if what if magpa-swab and then negative naman? Sabi niya, just to be safe, 2 weeks quarantine daw talaga. 2 weeks quarantine, I'm stuck inside. But, you know, besides that, I am okay. And we've just really been trying to make the most of this time. Na ako, I'm here. I have more time with my plants. But at the same time, there's just been a lot of Zoom meetings. Kasi, so syempre, I've already mentioned that I'm gonna be out with an EP very soon under Underdog Music. And, but, because of this, because of me being exposed, we're gonna have to move it a little again. Pero definitely matutuloy po yun. So please just keep me in your prayers. Please just keep me in your prayers. And I will also do another swab in the next couple of days just to check. Yun. Sana wala namang problem yun. So anyways. Yeah, that's all. I just wanted to share that. Ugh, my hair. You know, my hair is really straight lang talaga. Pero because I always have it in, I'm always tying it, nagiging ganyan na siya minsan. It's nice. Anyways, I'd like to sing another song. This is a very, well, I don't want to say very. This is a classic. I want to sing a song from Air Supply. Super random. Out of nowhere. Bakit Air Supply? I was watching this video with DJ. Did you guys know na dito sa Facebook, if you're chatting with someone, there's that option that you can view one video at the same time. We just found that out recently. Anyways, there was this one video we watched, and there was this song that the Jonas Brothers released that sounded very much like a Air Supply song. But that's not the song that I'm going to sing. I'm just going to sing a random Air Supply song just because I miss singing this song. So, sana po may gustuhan. Sana po ay magustuhan ninyo. Alam na alam niyo to. Please sing with me. Let's see. Okay naman everything, no?
And I know just how to lie. I know just how to fake it. And I know just how to scheme. I know just when to face the truth. And then I know just when to dream. And I know just where to touch you. And I know just what to prove. I know when to pull you closer, and I know when to let you loose. And I know the night is fading, and I know the time's gonna fly. And I'm never gonna tell you everything I gotta tell you, but I know I gotta give it a try. And I know the roads to riches, and I know the ways to fail. I know all the rules and then I know how to break them, and I always know the name of the game. But I don't know how to leave you. Will you ever, and I'll never let you fall. And I don't know how to do it, making love out of nothing at all. Out of nothing at all.
Something to anyways. Ready?
Every time I see you in the rays of the sun, streaming through the waves of your hair, and every star in the sky is taking aim at your eyes like a spotlight. The beating of my heart is a drum, and it's lost, and it's looking for a rhythm like you. You can take the darkness of the pit of the night.
turn into a beacon, running endlessly bright. I gotta follow it, cause everything I know, well, it's nothing till I give it to you. I can make a run or stumble, I can make the final block, and I can make every tackle at the sound of a whistle, I can make all stadiums rock. I can make tonight forever, or I can make it disappear by the dawn, and I can make you every promise that has ever been made, and I can make all the demons be gone. But I'm never gonna make it without you. Do you really wanna see me crawl? And I'm never gonna make it like you do. Making love out of nothing at all. Out of nothing at all. Out of nothing at all. If you guys are wondering what this is, so this is a microphone, but this one. Teka lang, bakit wala na akong music? Huh. Wait, I'll just play some other beats because. Ah, this one's on. No. But this is sad. Fine. Ayan. Okay, so if you guys are wondering what this is a microphone. This is a filter. Kasi kung wala ito, maririnig niyo yung... Example. Pangmukbang. So, the reason why we have this is so that hindi niyo masyadong rinig yon. Basically, it's a filter. And if you guys are familiar with playing the keyboard, you know that there's supposed to be a sustain pedal. There is a sustain pedal, and it's being controlled by my thigh. So, it's getting pretty uncomfortable. Pero laban. Laban. Okay pa naman po kayo dyan? Maybe I could go for another 45 minutes. We can end at like 1:30. How does that sound? But thank you so much to everyone who's still here and joining us. Maraming salamat. Do you guys have a request? I actually want to sing something. Teka lang, meron lang akong aayusin pa. I actually wanna sing a song from that same era. Yung mga 80s. I'm sorry, if it's not 80s pala, I'm sorry. Pero yung mga ganun 80s, if you guys got suggestions from that time or era, or anything rock, I think that would be amazing. Oh, I have a song. Let's see. But this is... I have a song for you guys that is Aerosmith! Yes! Our rock star roots are coming out. I still got a lot of songs that I prepared. Pero biglang sabi ko, ang sarap kumanta din talaga ng mga ganito mga songs. Anyways, I'll just check the key. This is why we check. Teka lang. Ito na lang. Oh, capo to. Ito na niyo. Yan. Okay. Here's a song. I have a song. Yun. Okay. I got a song for you guys. This is from Aerosmith. Super random ng Aerosmith, diba? But you know, if you guys know me long enough, I got these rock star roots from my daddy. Anyways. I might need to isang akyat. Dalawang akyat. My gosh. Ready? Here's a song by Aerosmith. Alam na nila eh.
I could stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while I sleep. While you're far away from dreaming, I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. For every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
Everybody.
I don't wanna close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, babe. And I don't wanna miss that, 'cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dreams would never do. I miss you, babe. And I don't wanna miss a thing.
Idea to sing that song. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Do you guys got any more requests? Ooh, here's a nice request. Teka lang, I just need to... Actually, my charger's here naman. BRB, I just need to get my charger. Because I don't want to die on you guys. Ay, wait, how? Oh, there. Wait lang. Oh, did you hear that? That was my thigh. So this is the joys of doing stuff at home. If you need something, it's just there. So, yeah, I'm just trying to get my charger. Man, my thighs hurt. All right. Oh, wait, I need to set this up first. Wait long. I mean, if it even works. I think it will. Ching. Are you charging? Aha, we're saved. All right. I have a song. Actually, this is a request. Ganda ng request na to. I haven't sung this song in a long time. Man. I'm sorry if this is in the way. But, you know, you guys want to hear me. Let's see. I love this song. I love the duet version of this song. But, Shepherds, because it's just me right now, I will sing this song by myself. Is that okay? Here's a Beyonce song for you guys. Ooh, ooh. Can I put my hair up? I'll put my hair up muna because it's in the way. So, let's put... There you go. Alright, anyways. Here is a Beyonce song for you guys.
If I were a boy, even just for a day, I'd roll out of bed.
Oh,
I'd roll out of bed in the morning and throw on what I wanted and go drink beer with the guys and chase after girls.
Sorry.
I'd kick it with who I wanted and I never get confronted for it, 'cause they stick up for me. If I
Yeah.
just a boy. You can't understand. Man, you can't understand. Oh, how it feels to love a girl someday. Wish you were better me. Girl, listen to her. You don't care.
Hugot yon.
Wow. Oh, I'm yours. Wait, wait, wait. Can't play this.
Baka ma-flag tayo. Woo! Crazy. Crazy, crazy. Do you guys like that? I actually, before anything else, before ako naging Mariah, yung peg sa singing Mariah, Ariana, I was really more Beyonce star. I really started with Beyonce, Jessie J, kaya din siguro po when I perform, it's really more parang ganun. But yeah, I love it. So here's a song. Actually, seto na. Minention ko yesterday sa stream ko sa Kumu that I would sing this song. And I would love to sing this song. So, I hope you all like it. It's from a musical. And it's called The Color Purple. It's from the musical Color Purple. So, I hope you like this song. I love the song. I even sang the song in one of my concerts. Some music museum. I love the song. So if you were at my Kumu stream yesterday, this is it. This is it.
I don't need you to love me. I don't need you to love me. I got
ring ding ding ding.
I got my sister. I can feel her now. She may not be here, but she's still mine. I know. No, she still loves me. Got my children, I can hold them now. They may not be here, but they still mine. I hope they know I still. Things really are now.
I'm gonna take a deep breath, gonna hold my head up, gonna put my shoulders back and look you straight in the eye. I'm gonna flirt with somebody. When they walk by, I'm gonna sing out, sing out. Boom, boom, boom. Playing this whole time. I love that song. I think you guys know how much I love that song. I love that song. Anyways, how do we even sing after that? What time is it? I can actually end the stream here. Anyways, thank you guys for joining me today. Sige lang, may one song pa ako. This is a song I have not sung in a long time. Pero na-miss ko lang siya. I came across it din kasi recently. Sabi ko, I miss the song. Oh, di, sige, I'll sing the song. But anyways, I just also wanted to thank you guys again for joining me today. It has been fun, and we actually stayed at 2K people. Thank you so much. Thank you to everyone who's here, who sent stars, all these stars. I should just do all my Facebook streams here para maalala kayong, oh, pwede ako mag-send ng stars. But anyways, thank you so much for joining us here on my Facebook page. If you haven't yet, please like and follow my page. This is actually new. So, if you guys are wondering, bakit konti lang yung ano nito? I just made this Facebook page kasi I used to have before, pero hindi ako personally yung nagka-handle. So ngayon, ayan, as you guys can see, it's my face, it's us. But anyways, yes, and I hope you guys will also follow me with the rest of my social media platforms. I'm also on Instagram, and then I'm also on Kumu and Laika and TikTok, and of course YouTube. And tonight, actually, after the stream, I'll already publish it. Tomorrow po at 6 p.m. on my YouTube channel, you guys will officially be able to watch if you haven't yet, you'll officially be able to watch na po the Shine 25th anniversary version official music video that'll be out on my channel. So I hope you guys will watch out for that. And what else? I'll be on ASAP also tomorrow, ASAP. And then yeah, I'll be posting more stuff in the next coming days. I was supposed to post something for my birthday. Yun nga, yung pictorial nga dapat kami, luck in. I'll just improvise. But yeah, thank you guys for joining me this noontime, this lunchtime. Whoa, is that a driver's license? Thank you so much for joining me. I would like to sing this next song from American Idol. The reason why I'm not gonna sing Shine yet is because I want the first performance of... I mean, I've already sung Shine so many times also. But for this new version, the reason why I'm not gonna sing it muna ngayon is because, syempre, in respect to taping for ASAP. I hope that'll be, ano, yun na yung maging parang first performance of that version, of course. So, oh yes, also, thank you so much for reminding me. Thanks, Terry. There's this thing also that's gonna be happening tomorrow. I will be on at like 8 p.m. There's this app called Calamansi. So if you guys don't know what a calamansi is, if you're not from the Philippines, a calamansi is like a miniature lemon. And it's green. So that's a calamansi. But anyways, there's an app. It's a fruit. Sometimes it's a fruit, sometimes it's an app. So, yeah. Me and a lot of other artists are gonna be joining there, or will be up there. Oh. Okay, later. Sige, Bobby, in my last song. I will be up on the Calamansi app, and it is also a fundraiser for Red Cross. So if you guys want to join us tomorrow. 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 I'll be on tomorrow at 8 p.m. So yan, may ASAP tayo tomorrow, and then the release of the music video of Shine 25, and then at 8 p.m. is also Calamansi. So we busy. Sayo na po ba yung isang no? The other YouTube channel that has about 500k subscribers, sayang. But yeah, that was never mine. I never had access to that. That is an account made by Star Music. So, but yeah, I never had access to that ever since. So that was never mine. But yeah, anyways, I'd like to end with this song. I'd like to end with this song. Bobby, how's this? How's that? Hello? Hello, Anna. I'd like to end with this song from American Idol. And I think... wala lang. I really, really like this. I don't get to sing this song all the time. But... I want to sing this song... because... I am hopeful for the future. And I am hopeful for I am hopeful for just everything that's gonna happen. Wait lang, may nabasa kasi akong comment kaya ako na nawala yung train of thought ko. So my YouTube official YouTube channel is, kung magta-type ka Morissette YouTube, makikita niyo po yun agad. Pero it's basically where you'll be finding, dun yung nahahanap ang Love You Still and Phoenix na music video, pati po yung mga covers ko. That one's that's mine. That's really mine. I just started that last year, January. So, it's pretty recent. And then Facebook is my official Facebook account, Facebook page. Instagram is at It's Morissette. Wala pong underscore. I just saw someone. Wala pong underscore. And it's Morissette for the rest of the other social media accounts. Like a TikTok, Kumu, it's Morissette din po. Anyways, thank you guys, thank you. Here's a song from American Idol, and let's just be hopeful for the future. Are you guys ready?
To rainbow's end, and did you find your pot of gold? Ever catch a shooting star? And tell me how high. magic that surrounds you can lift you up and guide you on your way. I can see in the stars across the sky. Just 100,000 dreams before.
higher indeed. Higher daw, isa pa daw, isa pa daw. Let's end this.
I still love you. You.
apoy na akong voice. Woo! Did you guys enjoy that? Yes! We are... Zwan. I mean, at least with the singing part. Thank you guys again for joining me today. Maraming salamat. I had fun singing for all of you guys. Thank you so much for keeping me company also this noontime. As I am in quarantine. As you guys are also. And I will see you all very, very soon again. Thank you for all the stars, po. And you guys can still send... If you're watching this and then the actual live stream is done, you can still send me stars. Like, I would not mind. Siyempre, yun nga po, lahat... Whoa! 2,500 stars. Thank you so much. Who is this? Marie Chris. Oh, hello po. Greetings again from California. Thank you so much for joining us. I don't know what time it is there. Is it like 9 p.m.? It's like 9 p.m. po, diba? Something. Thank you so much. Thank you to everyone who sent stars. And again, if you're watching the replay of this on my page, you can still send me stars. Thank you also for all the likes, all the hearts, and the care, and thank you also in advance for sharing this live stream with everybody. I had fun. Tomorrow po, I'll be up on ASAP. The official music video will finally be premiered tomorrow. Again, if you haven't seen it yet. And Kalamansi app po, we are a lot of stages artists also will be there. And we are collaborating with, or we are raising funds for Red Cross. And yeah, please stream Shine. Please stream all the songs. Shine, love you still. Phoenix, akin ka na lang. Di mapaliwanag. Jamante, all of those things. All of those songs. And I'm just so excited to hopefully very, very soon release the rest of the songs that we've been working on. Guys, there's a lot. I cannot stress enough how many or how much songs we're gonna be releasing in the future. In the future, ha? Siyempre, hindi naman namin sabay-sabay ilalabas. Pero, eventually, ilalabas namin yun lahat. And more. And some, and then some, and then more. So, thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Please don't forget to like and follow this page. And I hope to see you all very, very soon. Maraming salamat! Wait, I actually wanna try a filter. Get well soon. I'm not naman sick. But yeah, thank you for the prayers. Lagay tayo filter. Whoa! I wanna try.